Mudlarking, we go on.
A fantastic day, like so often. I'm a bit lower here, and we will go up soon, but put my back down.
Look, there's this ice white button, and I show here a stopper. It's not perfect, but it's nice, it's frosted. So, in this case, I'll take it.
Well, we're here to see if we can trap a migrating coin or two, or find a beautiful tile.
Is it?
No.
Yeah. It's a nice button.
Good spot for a key or two also. Headless bottle. So I'm still in the city dump. Okay, gonna bring my back higher up, safe. And together we will do some serious larking here.
Ooh. Very thin, sharp glass. Part of an electrical engine,
most likely. Okay, let's see. Is there something nice between the stones?
Iron. Clockwork. It's a small spring. Yeah, I guess so.
That may be an ugly button.
Oh, sorry for that. Well, the other side is all right, so take it. It's an encrusted seal. Well, clean it, recycle it.
There may be a marble around.
So, girls out there, help me.
Spot a marble and yell marvelous. I will pick it up. Some lemonade.
So maybe a bear. Nope. Strange. Got this high hill.
Got a mouth of beer bottle. There must be some lemonade, but don't take it. My name on it, no drink. So, no thanks.
Some kitchen vice, probably. Yeah, that's a nice seal, customs seal. Yep, that's the handle of a razor. Yep. So there's life here.
Some lead tube. Why not?
Ah, somebody spotted something and let me know. I'll check it out in a moment. Great. Buckle. Yep. That. Buckley thing, seal, nice one. Yeah, that's again brass nail, a copper nail, like this. Good ground is. Something special must be waiting here. It's just the bottom of the ink pot. The bottom it is. It's glass. Can't take that one.
So some sand has probably come from above, slightly covering things here.
Yeah, it's an iron fork.
So it's not too clear, maybe higher up. We will see. Big chunks of wall, construction work. So we go up.
In the coin. That's again French coin.
First World War, maybe the early 20s.
Not the first, not the last. That's some strange valve-like thing attached to a iron plate. Well, can't make anything of that.
Yeah, we go up.
There's more to see, like this keyring. Nice shining screw. Sorry. It's a key. Yeah. Well, take it. Maybe it's too far gone. We'll see that later. We try to spot a marble. Quick. And a key.
A coin.
So we'll do our best. Join me. Boom. Sink coin.
Right, red
button. Nice one.
The knife.
Oh, it's a shame. Do we have here? Probably part of a glass lamp. My best guess. It's a very small bovril like bottle. Take it. Yeah, nice. Small medicine bottle. Yeah, with his top. Very thin glass.
Not too bad, but I don't like it. Take it.
A coin. Yeah, 5 cents. Lost it. And the key ring, glass. With all this iron, it should be good to spot a key or two. That's definitely a bracelet. Yep. We'll put it one on shape. Blade of a spoon. What do we have here? Fish opdienen. Belgian beer. Okay. Well, I think that's funny. Probably a late wine bottle.
Get it.
Oh no. What do we have here? Oh my, oh my.
See here?
Unbelievable. So, I was just pulling out this bottle to see if something, and with my one good eye, I spotted this thing, and it's brilliant. Oh. Okay, now I'm gonna collect my bag and be with you in a moment.
Bye bye.